Hey guys, so today I thought I'd do something a bit different. I thought I'd make a video about me. Remember to follow me on Twitter, and Instagram, and Snapchat, and Facebook.
Vining down the street, what a wonderful day. Got a million follows, things are going my way. Grab something to eat, better update my story. Filtering my food in Valencia glory. Such a cute date, says my Twitter feed. She's a real nice girl, from what I read. 500 likes on a cute couple pic, 14 new followers because I'm so damn sick. I'm so viral, everyone knows my name. Bow down to my social media fame. Got your girlfriend sliding into my message feed. Oh, I'm living the dream. Better film a new vid to keep my subs high. Originality is hard, so why even try? Got a bazillion views and under an hour. Time to post a sponsor, take a monetary shower. Publish my new book, it's all about me. And don't question the legitimacy of who wrote it, as that is an affront to my artistic integrity. 2,000 more views on that sponsored vid. Gotta take the money from those dumb teenage kids. I'm so viral, everyone knows my name. Bow down to my social media fame. Got your girlfriend sliding into my message feed. Every night when I'm deep in my third hour of Tumblr, I reflect on my life and popularity, good looks, generic British boy charm. And I can see the fame hiding pain, 'cause in reality I'm lame and no one cares about our name.
I struggle to fit in another rhyme.
Damn, what a shame. With friends on Facebook, not in reality, though I'll keep on posting 'cause I'm all.